Forget this. I'm going to my next job at round one. And a fan of rude employees will be working with me. Now to get going. Before this job gets started, Tobias told me that he will be staying out of everything me and my gang members do until his final job. But anyways, let's get started. Welcome to...
No! Chinche from New Echo Star told us that you beaten the crap out of them in episode 7 of Doris Get Ungrounded trivia series. Oh, we're so not going anywhere this time. For beating the crap out of our friend, we're going to teach you a strong strict lesson. And yes, Tobias is going to stay out of this.
Wait. I want to help you kick the crap out of this version of Darwin because of what he did to me in Doris Get Ungrounded trivia. And don't worry. All of the other troublemakers from Amazing Amir Animations Universe are here to help out as well.
Okay then. Now everyone, except for the ones who don't want to be a part of this, get him.
Thank you.
the Supermarket Finishing Row.
Now, it's time for your finishing blow.
Serves you right for beating the crap out of me in one of the episodes of Doris Getting Grounded Trivia, all because I tried to take over the show. This is why you don't ever mess with the almighty Chi-Chi. And also, my show is 10 trillion times better than your crappy show, and thank God Cartoon Network canceled it.
I agree with Chi-Chi from Miracle Star. Serves you right for messing with the almighty troublemakers. And no, you have no right to beat him up because he was doing the right thing. Next time you do something crappy like this, you will face our almighty wrath.
I agree as well. No more messing with the almighty troublemakers. Never.